ជំរាបសួរអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាសូមស្វាគមន៍មកកានមជ្ឈមណ្ឌលសិក្សាភាសាអង់គ្លេស Adnich តាមរយៈគេហទំព័រ adnich.com ថ្ងៃនេះខ្ញុំចង់ចែករំលែកជាមួយអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នានៅមេរៀនថ្នាក់ដំបូងមួយដែលនិយាយអំពី clock and time មានន័យថាយើងនិយាយអំពីវិធីប្រាប់អ្នកដទៃអំពីម៉ោងមុននឹងយើងសិក្សាអំពីវិធីប្រាប់ម៉ោងជាភាសាអង់គ្លេសឥឡូវនេះយើងសិក្សាអំពីភាពខុសគ្នារវាងពាក្យពីរនេះសិនពីព្រោះថាបើសិនជាអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាមើលម៉ោងជាភាសាអង់គ្លេសឬក៏តាមនាឡិកា digital ខ្លះដែលនាឡិកាលោតលេងមិនមែនជានាឡិកា driver តាមតនិចអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នានឹងឃើញពាក្យ AM PM តើ AM PM នឹងមានន័យថាម៉េចតាមពិតពាក្យនឹងគឺចេញមកពីភាសាឡាទីនដែល AM មានន័យថា anti meridian ខ្ញុំសង្ឃឹមថាខ្ញុំអានត្រូវចុះខ្ញុំអត់ចេះឡាទីនផងដែល PM មានន័យថា post meridian អា meridian នឹងគឺមានន័យថាអសរបស់វាបើជាភាសាអង់គ្លេសគឺមានន័យថា midday midday ឬក៏ noon ដែលមានន័យថាថ្ងៃត្រង់ហើយអាននេះមានន័យថា before មានន័យថាមុនថ្ងៃត្រង់ post មានន័យថាក្រោយ post នេះភាសាអង់គ្លេសក៏មានន័យថាក្រោយដែរអញ្ចឹងក្រោយថ្ងៃត្រង់អញ្ចឹងបើយើងកាត់មកគេរាប់ចេះអានេះឧទាហរណ៍នេះមក12ថ្ងៃត្រង់ឬក៏12យប់ដូចគ្នាអញ្ចឹងគេរាប់ពីម៉ោងនេះពី12យប់រហូតដល់12ថ្ងៃត្រង់ហ្នឹង12យប់រហូតដល់12ថ្ងៃត្រង់ហ្នឹងគេចាត់ទុកវាថាជា AM ប៉ុន្តែ12ថ្ងៃត្រង់រហូតដល់ម៉ោង12យប់វិញគេហៅវាថាជា PM វិញម្ដងអញ្ចឹង12ថ្ងៃត្រង់រហូតដល់12យប់គេហៅវាថាជា PM ប៉ុន្តែបើសិនជា12យប់រហូតមកដល់12ព្រឹកវិញគេហៅវាថាជា AMនៅទីនេះយើងមានឧទាហរណ៍ខ្លះៗដែលនិយាយអំពីវិធីប្រាប់ម៉ោងជាភាសាអង់គ្លេសឧទាហរណ៍ទី1 I will meet you at 5 p.m. ខ្ញុំនឹងជួបអ្នកនៅម៉ោង5 5នេះ5ល្ងាចព្រោះ p.m. នៅពេលដែលយើងចង់និយាយម៉ោងគត់អញ្ចឹងក្នុងភាសាអង់គ្លេសយើងអាចនិយាយ 5 p.m. អញ្ចឹងក៏បានថា 5 អញ្ចឹងក៏បានឬក៏អ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាអាចសរសេរពាក្យ o'clock ចឹងយើងអាចនិយាយថា I will meet you at 5 o'clock ចឹងនិយាយបានពី 5 o'clock ក៏បាន at 5ក៏បានទី2 bus leaves at 3:30 bus leave at 3:30 p.m. ចឹងអា p.m. នេះបើសិនជាយើងដឹងហើយឧទាហរណ៍យើងដឹងគ្នានិយាយហើយយកចាំឲ្យបញ្ជាក់ទៅទៀតក៏បានដែរព្រោះ p.m. នេះគាត់បញ្ជាក់ថាផឹកថ្ងៃចឹងដូចយ៉ាងនេះដឹងចឹងចឹង 3:30 ម៉ោង3កន្លះទី3 sock goes home at 11 a.m. ចេញ 11 a.m. គឺពេលព្រឹកទី4គឺជា conversation what time is it now តើឡើងម៉ោងណាហើយអ្នកទី2ក៏ឆ្លើយថា it is 12:10 p.m. 12:10 p.m. ម៉ោង 12:10 នាទីពេលថ្ងៃការនិយាយម៉ោងក្នុងភាសាអង់គ្លេសឥឡូវគេអត់សិននិយាយឲ្យស្មុគស្មាញទេរបៀបដែលគេនិយាយម៉ោងគឺគេនិយាយម៉ោងហើយគេនិយាយនាទីហ្មងហើយគេអានយើងហ្មង 12:10 ឬក៏ 12:40 12:50 12:45 អីចឹងហ្មងគេអត់ចាំបាច់និយាយអីឲ្យស្មុគស្មាញជាងនឹងទេពីព្រោះថាអ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នាដឹងហើយម៉ោងពេលឥឡូវគឺគេប្រើតាម digital clock digital នោះមានន័យថាម៉ោងដែលលោតលេខដែលយើងមើលឃើញលេខហ្មងមិនម៉ោងដែលប្រើតនិចទេម៉ោងដែលប្រើតនិចហ្នឹងយើងហៅវាថាជា analog analog នឹងមានន័យថាវាដើរតាមតលិចហ្នឹងហើយអញ្ចឹងអានេះគេអត់សូវប្រើគេប្រើតែ digital ទេបើគេប្រើតាម digital អញ្ចឹងគេអានយកតែម្ដងគេអត់ចាំបាច់និយាយថាខ្វះប្រហែលនាទីខ្វះប្រហែលនាទីទេប៉ុន្តែអាខ្វះប្រហែលនាទីហ្នឹងបើសិនជាអ្នកនាងចង់ចេះខ្ញុំមិនបង្ហាញប្រាប់អ្នកទាំងអស់គ្នានៅទីនេះយើងមានវិធីមួយទៀតដែលនិយាយអំពីការបង្ហាញពេលវេលាជាភាសាអង់គ្លេសប៉ុន្តែវិធីនេះគឺពាក់ព័ន្ធជាមួយនឹងការប្រើប្រាស់ពាក្យ past ហើយនិងពាក្យ to នេះខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ជាក់ម្ដងទៀតតាមពិតវិធីនេះគេអត់សូវប្រើប្រាស់នាពេលបច្ចុប្បន្នទេដោយសារវាស្មុគស្មាញហើយម្យ៉ាងទៀតវិធីនេះគេប្រើប្រាស់ជាមួយនឹង analog clock មានន័យថានាឡិកាដែលប្រើប្រាស់ដោយតនិចប៉ុន្តែបច្ចុប្បន្ននេះនាឡិកាភាគច្រើនគឺគេប្រើប្រាស់តាម digital ទៅហើយគឺវាលោតលេខអញ្ចឹងគេអត់សូវប្រើប្រាស់វិធីនេះដើម្បីនិយាយអំពីម៉ោងពេលនោះទេប៉ុន្តែអ្នកនរនេះគួរតែចេះដែរដើម្បីគេលោថ្ងៃណាមួយយើងជួបប្រទេសយើងដឹងថាគេចង់មានន័យថាម៉េចវិធីដែលងាយស្រួលចំណាំគឺវិធីនេះគឺស្រៀងទៅនឹងភាសាខ្មែរមែនទែនហើយការពីខ្ញុំរៀនភាសាអង់គ្លេសដំបូងគ្រូខ្ញុំក៏ឲ្យខ្ញុំចំណាំដែរក៏ឲ្យខ្ញុំនិយាយថាចេះលឺផាសខ្វះធូ มีเนลเกปราพัสดับไปควาไม่เกปราปิทูมีเนธาบัลเลลเมาส์อุทอยมีเมาส์มีโกลมองปียังยึงจำยีธาปีดับปรางนิติมีเนธาดับปรางนิตินั่นเลยมองปีนั่นจะเกปราปิพัสปอนต้าบัลเซนยึงดับปรางนิติควาเป็นมีเนมองปีควาดับปรางนิติจังคือวิทูวินยังไม่รู้ตัวหอบยัง it is half past 11 now จังมีเนธา halfpast 11 11มาตอบมวย past มีในแต่ love love half นั่นก็จะมีในแต่ love 30นาทีไปยืนในยืนยืนท่า love half นั่นก็จะยืนท่า love 30นาทีจังยืนอ่านยืนท่า it is 30 minutes past 11กับบ้านหรือยืนอ่านยืนท่า it is half past 11กับบ้านเนี่ย TP I will leave school at 10 to 5I will leave school at 10 to 5. จำ5คือจะมาโกลบางยืน2คว้าจำมีในทวีอตอนกรุบมาปรามเด้อกรุบมาในทีนั้นคืออกรุบดอกในทีจำบางยืนกัดไว้คือมาปูน50ในทีจำมีในทางมาปรามแต่อกรุบปรามเด้คือคว้าดอกในทีเดียวจำคว้ามีปราบีทูที่ไป let's meet at a quarter past 2. จำพักเลยจำมาปีเลยเลิกประมาณเลิก a quarter นั้นมีในท่าดอกปรามนิตีตามปัจจุบัน a quarter นั้นเหมือนแม่มีในท่าดอกปรามนิตีเด็ดปี a quarter นั้นมีในท่ามวยพีบุญปัตตานมวยพีบุญในหม่อมเมาส์คือดอกปรามนิตีปี half นี่มีในท่ากลาดกลาดมีในท่าเวียปีดอกมวยพีบุญจำยังก็อ่านในยี่ท่า two quarters บานแดดปัตตานจะตัวเต๋อเกี่ยวกับ two quarters เด็ดเกี่ยวกับhalf มันปนใต้กับประมาณ three quarters มันบางยังเจอถ้า three quarters มินเนทาวีสายสปรามิตีจีจงชอบนี้คิมซงทลายนอคุณดอลมันแชมป์ดูสักสามสามเลยแอดนิชแต่บ้านคอนโทรลการผลิตวิดีโอต่างอันนี้ให้บริษัทจีเน็ตต่างอันนี้มีจังหวะของการสักสามสามเลยเนี่ยต่างอันนี้อาจจะแม้ต้องน้องมองมันแชมป์ดูสักสามสามเลยแอดนิชตามระยะ service at adnich.comบางสิ่งที่ลบเนี่ยจังตัวตัวบางวิดีโอต่างอันนี้เป็นไทม์ทิสเนี่ยต่างอันนี้อาจจะตัวการเกี่ยงถึงโป www.adnich.com สมองคุณ